Estamos con Mike O'Donnell, the GOAT of solar. That's the name?
That's it.
That's what I learned yesterday. Para los que no saben, GOAT stands for greatest of all time. That's true?
That is true.
That is the GOAT of solar.
Right.
Y Mike lo que se encarga is Mike is a leader in the solar industry. Okay? But before Mike, yesterday you left me thinking.
Yes.
We were talking about how men specifically have all these distractions when they're young in their life.
Right.
And then there comes a point mm-hmm. when something switched inside their head. Mm-hmm. There's mm-hmm. a turning point in yeah. their lives. And they suddenly realize the importance of legacy.
Yes.
Can you speak a little bit about how you lived that moment and not how you became conscious of that moment?
Yeah, Napoleon Hill in Think and Grow Rich talks a lot about the journey in a man's life and what he's spending his energy on. And then he hits the late 40s, early 50s, and he realizes, you know, throughout his whole life, he's felt like he's had decades to make something happen. And all of a sudden, it's almost like a woman hitting that maternal clock. She's got to get started if she's going to have children by a certain age. A man realizes that he has to kick into a gear that's going to create generational wealth. And for me, that was at about between 47, 48 years old. I realized I had to let go of my dreams of the things that I would accomplish or get busy doing them. And luckily, I found solar at about that same time. And what that did for me was give me a vehicle. I think I wanted to be able to create results that would be remarkable all my life, but I never had a vehicle that would really do that and create financial results for my family. Solar gave me an opportunity to do that.
Before we speak about that vehicle, let's just speak about the legacy part.
Yes.
So the legacy part for you is connected to the building that generational wealth.
Correct.
Sometimes people criticize me a lot because mm-hmm. I speak too much about wealth. Mm-hmm. They mm-hmm. think that, mm-hmm. especially in Latin countries, mm-hmm. wealth mm-hmm. is somehow connected to the devil.
Yeah. It's not very socialistic or sharing. It's about accumulating for yourself.
And the social difference we live in Latin America, I mean, they accentuate that problem.
Yeah.
But how do you feel? I mean, how do you define your legacy? Saying how did you make that? I want to build generational wealth for what? What's really the end game?
So I have children and they're going to have children. I want my children to create their own legacies as well. But, you know, what would it be like if I could create a scholarship college fund for all of my children's children and all my siblings' children's children? And what would I be able to do with that?